As you have seen tonight, we have celebrated our 14th edition of the annual event Partners in Progress. This event we hold every year to acknowledge and to thank our partners who are continuously helping us and the community to transform the payments in Oman from the normal cash payments to the digital electronic payments. So thank you very much for each one of our government and our private sector merchants for all the efforts they have put throughout the year that led to all the numbers that we have seen in 2018. Over 12,000 merchants, over 20,000 point of sale terminals, more than 150 e-commerce merchants, all put together, we have processed together 55 million transactions. That is worth a few billion Omani riyals done electronically. That's an increase for about 17% above the numbers of last year. And we only see that there is only one way, the only way is up. Also, I would like to talk about the recent addition that we had to our spectrum of cards. You must have seen in the media the last few days and in the laser show today that we have launched the Visa prepaid card. It's a unique card proposition. It adds to the whole cards family and the spectrum of cards that we have in Bank Muscat. So we have debit, credit, and now we have prepaid. Prepaid is a very successful product in many parts of the world. And now we brought it to Oman. It's a very convenient product and very simple, very easy, and very secure to use. A lot of people can use it in many use cases. For example, I have already given my kids prepaid cards and I told them your monthly allowance will be put in your cards from 1st of April onwards and I'll see how they spend it. I get messages every time they spend something. Another use case could be budgeting fuel cost, budgeting grocery. There are endless use cases. These are some examples that I have given. And we have launched the card a couple of days ago and we have already seen a tremendous demand on it. I hope this message reaches to whomever that did not hear about our prepaid card. They can walk into the nearest branch and apply for the card and then they can start using it by adding funds to it using their mobile application. It's as simple as that.